don't own me. I'm not wearing your stupid mask. You don't own me. You can kiss my rounded ass. Don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me what to wear. Obese tyrannical tool thinks he's in charge of my health care. You don't own me. I don't want the flu vaccine. You don't own me. You're not the state of Illinois king. So don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me what to get. Won't subjugate myself to you. You can go on and get bent. I got rights, and I cherish my rights. I'm free.
You must wear a mask, period.
Mask up, wash up, back up, and sleeve up for your flu shot.
I do not want you having anybody into your home. Do not invite anyone over to your house or apartment, period.
And don't tell me what not to do. And don't tell me where not to go. I don't care about your stupid rules. You're a destroyer and my foe. Don't
mask up, Illinois. Keep your distance.
Don't
wash your hands. Get your flu shot. And think twice before taking unnecessary trips and getting together with people who don't already live with you. The state police is now alerted to be on patrol.
Tell you what, Illinois could use a new governor.